South Africa, weighing in at 213 pounds, Justin Gabriel.
Ricardo, what did you say about Justin last week?
He had amazing lucha abilities. However, we'll see if he can keep up with it.
The high-flying Justin Gabriel, the Cape Town Werewolf, looks to soar here next on Main Event. And we welcome you back inside the arena here to Main Event as Justin Gabriel, the high flyer from Cape Town, all set for action.
Making his way to the complaint, weighing at 217 pounds, Kurt Hawkins.
We are on Long Island, New York tonight for Main Event, so Kurt Hawkins not far away from home. Looks to drive there tonight with a victory against Justin Gabriel.
Absolutely, calls himself the Prince of Queens. He's got a new haircut, new attitude, and he's out here to dominate right now.
A tough test, though, for Kurt Hawkins, Ricardo, against Justin Gabriel.
Oh, most definitely. Like I said last week, Justin has the ability to fly around, and sometimes it's hard to bring something like that down.
So we mentioned Kurt Hawkins from nearby Queens, Justin Gabriel from Cape Town, South Africa. WWE certainly with a global presence. Miz, you just got back from Germany.
I did. I just did a U convention promoting our Be a Star campaign. Star means show tolerance and respect to everybody, no matter age, sexual orientation, religion, culture. And we're motivating kids to stop bullying.
Now Justin Gabriel, good strategy here, Ricardo, by Kurt Hawkins, trying to dizzy down the high flyer.
Might as well use his event,
might as well.
What it has, right?
Yeah, couldn't put it better myself.
I got dizzy.
Bit of a chip on the shoulder, Miz, of Kurt Hawkins. You know Kurt a lot better than most people here.
Yeah, absolutely. He's a former tag team champion, a tag team championship that he won actually here quite a while ago.
Quick cover.
Been trying to find himself ever since he broke up the tag team of himself and Zack Ryder. And maybe tonight could be that night to where he starts a little momentum.
So an opportunity here for Kurt Hawkins against former three-time tag team champion Justin Gabriel.
Of Hawkins, keep him on the ground. I mean, Justin Gabriel is an adrenaline junkie. He's a high flyer. I mean, this dude's got three stump bites. He's got a Ducati, which is the fastest bike on the street. This guy is insane. He's skydiving, he's night surfing, and he's flying all around the ring. That's what Kurt Hawkins is doing right now, though. He's grounding him, not allowing him to do that.
Night surfing. What do you think of that, Ricardo?
Oh, that's kind of interesting. You mean like with a boogie board or like myself?
Ricardo, I got two words for you. Rosetta Stone.
And now Justin Gabriel.
Oh, that Spanish coming along.
Staying on balance here against Kurt Hawkins.
Yo Estudio Cuatro Años in Escuela.
And I'm glad to
see
it.
Huh?
I'm glad it's
pretty good,
here.
Huh?
And now Kurt Hawkins. Looking for a knockout shot there. And
Josh, what did I just say?
Justin,
you know?
Gabriel, shoulders down here. I'm sorry?
You know what I just said in Spanish?
I don't.
Well, all right. Thank you. Thank you for your 2 cents. We appreciate it. That's why you're the best play-by-play guy in the business.
Sent right next time as Justin Gabriel and Kurt Hawkins here. Perhaps this all in, well, I was going to say all in Hawkins' wheelhouse, but Gabriel looks to enjoy this brawling mentality as well. Big shot there by Kurt Hawkins. Has Hawkins done enough to put away Gabriel, who says not so fast?
Not yet.
Miz, do you want to tell everyone what you did say in Spanish moments ago?
I studied Spanish for 4 years in school.
I knew
high-tech stuff.
I knew escuela was school.
Thank you. Thank you for that.
You know, Spanish is my native language, and even I had trouble understanding that.
What's your second language?
I don't know. We'll say, Big Len.
Really, Miz, for Gabriel to succeed here, he's going to need some separation so he can fly around the ring, keep it above the ring. Well, Justin Gabriel looking for the 450 splash here. Devastating! And connects!
What I was saying right there, that high-flying Lucha Libre style can come out of nowhere and can pick up a victory.
Justin Gabriel!
So Justin Gabriel does as advertised, flying around, connects with the 4. splash. Miz, it was awesome.
I couldn't agree with you more. That's my dad's favorite move. Not the skull crusher finale, not the figure four leg lock. Justin Gabriel's 450 splash. It is a thing of beauty.
And it allowed Gabriel to pick up the victory here. As we thank you for joining us here on Main Event, we'll see you Friday. Miz TV on SmackDown.
It's going to be must-see. See ya.
It's going to be awesome. We'll see you Friday night.